Last time on the Ski Mask Way.
Main Event West on the beat.
Drama continues on the Ski Mask Way, episode 2.
You know what I'm saying? I'm about to hit you in a minute and shit, see what's going on. You know, get that thing, you know how we rock, you know what I mean? It's all good. Or you want me to get some cigarillos and all that? We can do that too. Alright, that's what's up. Yeah, we gonna keep it moving. Alright, just let me get this bread and whatnot, you know what I mean? I'll be there in like about an hour out, you know what I'm saying? You know how I do when I come through, for real. Yeah, we gonna get it popping. Alright, so I'll see you in a minute. Come on.
It's dark outside. It's time to get it in.
Don't move, nigga. Shit. Get me, man. Yo, come on, man. You ain't got me doing it. Yo, chill, man. Chill, man. Yo, chill.
Early Sunday morning, about 10 o'clock, there was a knock at the door. It's my boy C. Lee, my young boy. Seemed like he got a problem and he needs some help dealing with it.
Yo, shit got crazy over here, man, up the block, man. I gotta go take care of something real life, man. I need to go in the first aid kit.
My nigga. Bring my shit back, dog.
Got you, big bro.
Bring the treasures and trinkets, too, man. Nigga. Yeah, bring the treasures and trinkets. You already know. No reason nothing should go wrong right now. You covered front and back. You got your back and front covered, baby. Huh?
I don't even need no mask, man.
What?
Alright, my
son.
Nigga. Be safe, nigga. And holler right back.
Man, I mean, you know, come on, baby. I mean, you always been hot, nigga.
I hope this nigga do the right thing, dude.
You know how niggas do.
Well, supposed to be doing some shows soon too, my nigga. I got a nigga LA told me he got this promotion.
It's 5:30. Earlier this morning, my brother CB called me and told me he met a party promoter on Central Ave. He was throwing a show on Saturday and was interested in me performing. But I told my brother already I ain't got time to drop by unless he's talking about some money. So he said that's what he's talking about, so I'm gonna go through and see what it is.
What's good, nigga?
What's good, though, bro?
Some shit.
Shit, yeah, you know, Bug on his way down here, man.
What do you want?
He wanted to holler at you about that bogey shit.
Who the fuck is Bull?
The promoter from Bogies.
Oh, he a party promoter?
Yeah, now? Party promoter and shit. He got a show coming up. I think it's Saturday. Fire. He wants you to open up for that shit.
You pay it? He ain't paying.
You about to find that
he
out.
He coming now?
He coming on his way right now to my shit.
I'm gonna holler at him, bro.
Yeah.
Cause I need some bread. You should have told that nigga, yo, my brother don't perform without no money, my nigga.
He, told the nigga
he
that.
He be on that money shit. You should have told him, like, yo.
I told the nigga that, no bullshit. I said, I hope you got more than a little 5 racks or something. This nigga got his bread, man. Yo, this
Are you? Bust me if you trust me. Bust me.
I got you.
Yeah, bro.
How you doing?
What's going on,
yeah,
bro? I've been there. Hey, this nigga go right here, bro. This nigga had me waiting all this time, man.
That's what I do?
Yeah.
Now this right here, this is the party promoter named Boogie. I heard he gets it popping at all the clubs around here and his money's good. So that means everything should go all good. Especially if you're talking to me. You gotta know his money involved.
Alright, chill.
Boogie told me you wanted to holler at me.
Yeah, I got this thing going on at Boogie's. A little something. A little fire. I'm gonna see if you want to perform at it. What you do?
What is it?
Saturday.
Saturday?
10 o'clock, yeah.
Saturday,
10
o'clock?
Yeah, Saturday, 10 o'clock. It's gonna be Friday.
I mean, that'd be funny, but any money involved, or is it a promotional show or something?
Well, listen, we had this thing going on before when we brought Jarrell's in them up here. It turned out it was crazy. So at the good, door, yeah.
It's gonna be good promotion.
It's gonna be good promotion, guaranteed.
Can I get paid?
I won't even.
If I tear it down, because I'm going to tear it down.
I know you're
going
to do that.
Can I get paid for the next one, bro?
Gotcha.
I'll be there Saturday.
Money
bro.
Is not an issue,
baby. I'll be there Saturday. That's a good look.
That's what's up.
I'll be there 10 o'clock. I'll be there Saturday. I'll be there Saturday.
Yo, my mouth. So listen.
Yo, good looking, my nigga. No
Boogie seemed like he alright, dude. But you know, they always seem like they alright, these party promoters, when they want you to promote shit for free and perform for free. But I already know I'm going to tear it down Saturday, and the crowd should be crazy. So I definitely want my money. It's Tuesday morning. It's been about a week or two since I got these guns from the gun connect. I still don't really know what his face looked like or nothing. So I think it's about time for ITL to connect the dots. I really ain't good with middlemen. So you know how this is going to go down already.
My nigga on. I'm just kicking it with the connect, you know, the ratchet connect and shit, my nigga. He said, you know, he still want that shit to go down, but, you know, he want to meet niggas on a face-to-face basis. You know, me and him, we know each other, but y'all don't know each other yet. So he want to make sure y'all niggas on the same page. He know you, you know him.
I'm glad to hear the ITL talking about the man want to meet me. Because, like I said, I don't know if it's the police or not. I need to see his face to feel comfortable with what I'm doing.
I see the nigga face to face everywhere, my nigga.
I kind of figured that.
I wanted to see if he had some more of them things. You know what I mean? The homie needed 40.
40. Sounds like. Okay. I'm
wanted 40. My other man asked me, 8K, plus niggas need shells. So I wanted to meet the nigga because you know shit out here ain't right. So I trust you. You my brother.
Yeah.
I don't know him.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? So anything really could be, you know what I'm saying, going down. So I need to see who the fuck gave me those rings.
It's crazy that you said that because you know y'all pretty much talking the same thing, man.
Get up with him. You know, I like him. I'm going to be in the hood. Come back, let me know, my nigga. I'm going to keep the homie with me because he need that. So, you know.
Definitely. I hit y'all soon as we take care.
See what he want for that though.
Oh yeah,
we
were
bro, we got you.
Yeah.
It's fair.
It's real fair, my nigga.
Tell him it was a pleasure.
Yeah,
a pleasure to meet him, bro.
Hey man, niggas keep it easy.
Shit, it seemed like today might be a good day. I'm finally meeting the motherfucking gun connect face to face, so I no longer need this middleman. So hopefully things will go good.
That's
it's looking good.
I like you too, bro. So as soon as I take care of that man, let him know what's what, we'll be at you.
This right here, this is Officer Greenbacks. He was a Chicago police officer. Now this is what you call a dirty ass cop. A real crooked motherfucker.
Don't be wasting my motherfucking time. I'm telling you that right now. Dead ass serious.
Nah, I ain't wasting your time. They coming.
Oh. Alright, wait, hold on. Who this right here? Who that in the white?
That's P.
That's P?
Yeah.
Who the other motherfucker with the ball hat?
That's Todd-O.
I don't know that nigga, but...
I need to see who in the hell, you know what I'm saying? I took them things to need the favor done from me, though. I need to make sure everything is on the up and up. You know what I mean? Because you never know, man. You know what I'm talking about? I don't trust nobody.
I respect you.
I respect that. Like I told him, I needed to see the face of the person who looked out for me. You know what I mean? True. I gave him my word as a man. He told me there's some things you need for us to do. I'm gonna take care of it. I just needed to see who he was, the conversation was about.
Yeah. You know, I'm too much just like be out here in the open like that, though. But we gonna, you know what I'm saying? We gonna get together on a later day, man, and really, really get discussing what we need to do and what needs to be done about the situation. You know what I'm saying?
Which, so, who got the guns? Which one?
Pink, the one with the white shirt.
You know what I mean? Like I told him, man, I got people that's waiting for more, though. But that's what we never know. I know I owe you a favor or two. I told him I got you as a man.
But I tell you what, check this out. We talk about that on the next day, though. You know what I'm saying?
I can respect you.
Plus, it's no look where we at right now. We're talking about, so.
Yeah.
We'll get up on a later date, though.
I got you, bro.
Right.
I believe that.
Shit looking better for me already. I finally got to meet the gun connect man to man. So I see shit is all good. No need for the middleman no more. It's looking up already, man.
Todd-O. I ain't never heard of him.
Saturday night and the club is sold out. It's a jam-packed affair. Everybody's in the building. Ladies looking good. You know, the homies came to show me some support. I wish my boy LA was here, but he has the business to take care.
You know, either you in or either you out. And if you getting paper, then you know what we about. Cause we getting money, you know, we getting money, you know. Now niggas mad cause I keep paper on my mind. Getting money, you can see a nigga on his grind. Now real money don't come real easily. Off the Hennessy, I fuck with the enemy. I woke up with a pot of gold. These rappers don't understand till the fo-fo take their soul. They ain't know I would spit like this before a nigga sad for holla. I will not miss. Now ask a nigga what I do. I got niggas banging the block. We all set tripping, wearing red or blue. Now ask a nigga what it is. Was it blood or cuz? I got the 4/5 popping at a young buzz. In or either you out. And if you getting paper, then you know what we about. Cause we getting money,
money, money, money.
You know, we getting money.
The show worked out real good. You know, I tore that shit down. But it's a couple of days later and it's Monday morning. I've been avoiding to go see Joe Harlem because I know he got some real shit he got to say to me. You know, them OGs always got real shit on their mind. But words of wisdom sometimes is what a nigga need. So I'm gonna go holler at Big Boy and see what the fuck he talking about. You know how I do it.
Good, man.
I'm just chilling, man. Brother.
Your ears must be burning, man. I was just thinking about you, man.
Wow.
I was just thinking about you, man. Your people's in the screen matching. I sent word that I wanted to holler at
you. Yeah, I was in the hood. Son came through, said, yo, Joe Harlem wanted to holler at you. At first, I was like, Joe Harlem wanted to holler at me. What happened? And he's like, nah, some like good shit.
Son, no. What's up with the music, though, man? Yeah, man.
I'm in the booth. I've been in the booth.
Yeah, you in the booth?
What's going on?
It's not like you ain't want to lie down anymore, son, man. It's really good, though, man.
I'm still at it. It's just that, you know, in between the booth, you know, I got the family, you know, I got the little man, I got the kids, I got to run around and do this, that, and the third, but I've been doing my music, though. Yeah, I've been doing that. What's up, though? You seem like you don't believe
No, me. I mean, like, you know my history, man. You know what I mean? Like, I mean, I consider myself as, like, someone that's been there and done it, you know what I mean? And for me to stay straight and narrow is, like, I'm a beacon for those who want to change their life and do the right thing, man, that someone has been there. So, you know, like, I'm going to do this stay in my lane pretty much, man. Keep my ear to the street, man. I'm hearing things about you, man.
About me?
About you, man.
Yeah. God, these niggas be running their mouths about nothing, Joe. I ain't did nothing, bro.
don't know what they talk about when it comes to me.
And yo, man, I mean, street codes is street code, man. You can't tell on yourself. You know what I mean? So all the way, you know what I mean? Like, you know, man, that's why I stay based, man. When I hear something, man, it's about somebody I give a fuck, man. If I can pull it down, if I can slow it down, man. Basically, it ain't none of my business, man, but it's only a few people that, you know what I mean, I feel that I can talk to, you know what I mean?
But Joe, I'm telling you, I really don't know what they're talking about, man. Seriously, like, I ain't been doing shit, you know what I'm saying? If anything, like I said, I've been in the booth, running back and forth to the studio, doing my music, you know what I'm saying? Only thing that they should be talking about is either my music or... I don't know. These motherfuckers just be hating, Joe. They be, you know, they spread all type of rumors.
Man, but you know, it's like, it's things move different up here. You know how it is up here, man. Listen, man, niggas try to get some paper, you know what I mean? By the time you touch your hands on some paper and the streets know where to go get it, the police know where to go get it. Look at my face, man. I'm not talking to you for nothing. If I'm hearing it, it's not far from the truth. Nah, no disrespect because you're grown man. Man gotta do what he gotta do. But you need to know, man, there were two paths at this league. One path, life in the penitentiary. Oh, I gotta hear something about you. And I'm buying some flowers for you. You know what I mean? And I know how to do that for too many people. I know they got potential, man. I'm born into this thing. I'm a hustler. You're a hustler. No, it's time to change it over, man.
I don't know what they talk. Like I said, Joe, like, you know, I respect you. I respect your opinion. I know, you know what I'm saying, over the years, you always supported my music. You know what I'm saying? So I respect that. That's why I'm letting you know, at this moment, I ain't doing nothing but music. So if motherfuckers run around talking about I'm doing something, they can't. Joe, that ain't me.
I know. Just taking it to heart, man. You know what I mean? Like, you know what I mean?
Because
put the brakes on this, man. Right now, you seeing cars and lights? Trust me, man. If I'm saying this, I know this ain't the first time you heard it. You seeing cars and lights going in. You ain't breaking for the cars and lights. You're going through the lights. You're going right through the lights right now. You ain't even breaking.
I respect you as a man. You know what I'm saying? A lot of people aren't even talking to you. You know what I'm saying? So I definitely
expect
you to
know that I ain't trying to demean you, put
man,
you down.
Man, you got the Harlem Glow hat?
Yeah,
you don't need a red one. Right, you don't gonna need a red one, on, bro.
You know it's nothing.
The Harlem Flow, yeah, man, why wouldn't I?
I need to see my hat up in a video or something, man. That's what I need to see, man.
I'm gonna make sure that.
I need to see my shit, you know what I mean? Come on, man.
I got you.
You come up, I come up, man.
I got you, bro.
You know what I mean?
Got
that's
you.
Exactly how it is, man.
Good looking.
You know what I mean? But listen to me, man. You know, you notice I ain't raised my voice, but I'm screaming at you, man.
Right, I ain't been doing shit. But next time I do come through, I will have that new CD. So yeah, you know
I need,
I've been
I
on
need
my
to get
music,
some copies, man. Come on, man.
I got you.
Some people's in town, they need some new shit from up here, man. So they can flood it out down there.
And I'm going to bring it to you. Yo, I'll be back, man. Good right, luck, man. Bro.
Yo, one love, man.
One.
All right, bro.
Having a conversation with Joe Harlem made me feel like I was hot. Seemed like I gotta do something to cool the fuck off. I'm gonna go back to the hood and see what's good with Despo, man. This nigga been blowing my phone off for about a couple hours now.
Been there. I know he probably gained a few pounds or something. I thought he came home and went up a little pound or something. You know, check the division, but like you said, or like niggas was saying, he's already the champ. Why go for my division when I ain't get whipped yet?
Who can fuck with him?
Nah, I don't know why they can fuck with that boy. Yeah, he's the
money team, my nigga. Yeah. Just the name alone, money
he's focused,
team.
He's focused, man. He's focused.
We getting whipped
on. Long story short, That's why I brought you here, my nigga. I wanted to talk to you about some shit that's been going on out here these last couple weeks or whatever, you know what I'm saying?
When I hear shit in the streets, you know what I'm saying, I always gotta hear like more than once or twice to make it stick. You know, I hear shit, you know motherfuckers run their mouth.
Yeah.
What I'm hearing is your boy, your man, ITL, the nigga that, you know what I mean, that nigga, man, I'm hearing that nigga, son. Nah, that's not what I'm hearing. I'm hearing that nigga Todd-O talking, and the shorty he talking to, she running her mouth. She running her mouth, and niggas is listening, and you know, I heard it briefly, like, yo, I'm, you know, and I'm like, what? Nah, you know what? Word? You know what I mean? I tried to brush it off, like, really? I didn't hear that. I didn't hear nothing like that. I mean, they talking like, yeah, niggas get their stuff from here, from that person.
They out here telling, hey, they telling, you know, they basically telling whoever's got ears and listening, you know what I'm saying? And I heard this shit, it got back to me, and I said, you know what, I gotta holler at bro ASAP, cause that's his man, or that's somebody.
You know what it is? Motherfucking streets wanna know something, so they talking, trying to figure out a shit. They spread rumors. They wanna do the talking.
I know all of that. I've been out here in these streets long enough to know the difference between motherfuckers just rambling about shit they don't know, or somebody's telling them something. They got some of the facts, the majority of the facts they got right. You know what I mean? The only thing they didn't say was niggas' names. You know what I'm saying? That's the only thing I ain't hear. And I was waiting for, but I heard peoples, you know what I mean? And I heard places and shit like that, and I heard what was being done, and you know.
I don't know where you're coming from, my nigga, but I'm usually a good judge when it comes to character, my nigga.
I'm not denying and I'm not doubting.
Just feel me, bro. I know this dude, bro. Like, he's a good dude. He wouldn't do no funny business.
Niggas do a lot of different shit, my nigga. And you know, in the heat of the moment, nigga might have not thought he was doing nothing threatening. You know what I mean? Nigga smoke Dutchies, nigga drink. You know what I mean? Shit like that happened. But the point is, who you running your mouth to and what you saying it for? What reason is to bring any of that up? My thing is, it's out now. Somebody's saying something. And we gotta find to the, we gotta get to the bottom of shit, find out where it's coming from, and plug it.
Like I said, my boy, you know what I mean? And also, I'm going to ask you, yo, what's up with the guns? Be holding heavy, you know what I'm saying? I ain't stupid, you know what I'm saying? We ain't gonna try to run up against a nigga at the artillery, nigga heavier than ours. We got a couple toys on deck, but we need all of them. I want all, whatever they got, I want the whole time. I know you gonna do two boots, so that's why I fall back and let you rock it. You know what I'm saying? If this shit get out of control, you know I'ma put my mask on and show these niggas how to really give it up.
We're not gonna jump out the window. We're gonna do shit back. But if I tell Trump, we're gonna do it.
Nah, it can't be no ifs, man. Ain't nobody else. I don't see nobody else talking. You know what I'm saying? It's us, baby. You know what I mean? We out here.
You want that nigga, huh?
Not even just him. It's just, you know what I mean? Anybody outside our circle, my nigga. Niggas don't rock like us. We use niggas for connects. Niggas do certain shit. It's about anybody, my nigga. Anybody. I feel that's fucking up you, fucking up me. You know what I'm saying? You put me on out here, nigga. You know what I mean? You threw me under the wing when I ain't really. I was still hungry. I was still doing me, but I ain't have no direction. You know what I'm saying? I ain't have no. You know what I'm saying? You showed me that. You showed me how to take my anger, focus it in the right direction on the right motherfuckers, and come up with, you know, things I like to do.
Yeah,
still fucking with that bullshit ass music, my nigga. You're killing me, my nigga.
I'm still
out here fucking with these niggas, wasting time with that shit, my nigga. That ain't even where it's at right now, nigga. What happened? Come on, man.
We're not supposed to stay out here all my life.
Son, nigga. You know what? Ain't shit in there. Well, how long you gonna wait? How long that's gonna pop? When that's gonna go down? Yeah. When that's happening? We've been doing this shit, we've been doing that. Come on, we know about that already. We've been there, we've done that. I'm not knocking that. I want to see you do good, my boy.
I'm going to highlight you.
I want to see you do good, baby. I'm out here with you, baby. You know what I mean? Hawk on deck, baby. You know? Hawk on deck, baby. You know what I mean? I got all kinds of blickers. We can go get some of these right now.
I'ma call you later. Yeah. You still on that other shit.
Come on, man. Stop acting like that, my nigga. My nigga.
I don't know if it's just me, but it seemed like my nigga Despo got a problem with ITF. But you know, earlier today, Joe Harlem already told me something wasn't right. So maybe Despo might be right. It's something I could think about. This right here is my nigga Tiggs. He's just coming home from up north. He did a 7-year bid. I heard he was home, but I ain't see him yet. He only been home a couple of days. It's good to see this nigga though.
Like shit, yo, you gonna live a long time, my chick. Just thinking about you. This shit, other night.
Yo, the nigga talking crazy, man. I'm up here fucking the bitch and shit. The nigga bitch, boy, man. Put you out there badly, man.
Who?
The T.I. nigga.
Took my I.T., huh?
Yeah, your boy, man. What?
Word of my mother. I was fucking the nigga bitch the other night. She was going off about this nigga, that nigga. Put you out there crazy. Basically, like, this get you right now. I take care of that for you. You know what I mean? Big bro out here, I take care of that.
I don't believe this shit. Did my nigga say this nigga ITL is running his fucking mouth? You know, when Joe Harlem gave me a sign that shit wasn't right, I should have went with that. That was the first sign. When Despo said the nigga was talking, I should have went with that. That was the second sign. Damn, this is definitely the third. He gotta go. It's fucked up, but he gotta go.
He got to go now. There ain't even no doubt about it. I'm so glad you came to holler at me, dog.
Shit, yo, that nigga got you all fucked up. You know it's a drought right now, too.
But I need you to do, my nigga. You know what I'm saying? I need you to take this here. You're gonna see this nigga, my nigga. Holler at him, dude. You know what I'm saying? You wanna run his mouth. You're having a conversation right now with that. You know what I'm saying? See you in the house. When you get finished doing what you're doing, come back to holler at me, bro. Listen to my nigga, I owe you for this, bro. You know what I mean?
I don't worry about that. That's a must.
My nigga, you can keep the ratchet too. The rest, walk.
I'm a ball, I wave your hand and get you hit. Dimes on my side plus 80 on that grizzly shit.
This is my nigga CEO from Hard to Kill. He getting a lot of paper out there. He told me he had an extra come up for me. Niggas old and didn't wanna pay. Streets is talking. So you know I'm with Quiet and Down.
All Black Affair, in and out real quick. As you see me, right in the duck, right in the Gucci. Yeah. Easy.
Tight circle, tight purple, tight tucked in the suit is how you gon'
Friday morning back in the hood. My nigga Des was feeling real good that morning. It was paper out. He was killing him. But here comes Black. This is ITL's cousin. He just came back from Atlanta and heard his cousin got shot. He wants some answers. And Des ain't trying to give none up.
What's up, my nigga? Like, you ain't seeing Todd-O out here?
Who?
T.O., man, Todd-O.
I don't even know what you're talking about, fam. I don't know nobody by that name. Who you?
Man, my name Black, man.
Black?
Yeah.
Black from where?
Man. Where you ain't never gonna see me again. Keep acting up, bro.
Shit, nigga. Black.
Yo, bro.
Don't get splattered out here talking like that shit, nigga.
Yeah. Niggas don't even know me out here, man.
Yo, listen, man. This is where we get our motherfucking money
listen,
at.
Listen, man.
I'm gonna tell you like this.
I came up
make
down
some calls.
I came
make high. Some calls. I'm gonna talk to some people, man. You better be who you say you are, fam.
Man, be
you
who I say I am.
Be who you are, man.
All right, my nigga.
Yo, I'm gonna holler at you in a minute, nigga.
Yeah, holler at me, nigga. Make sure you do that.
Son, where the fuck you at, my nigga? I just came from your crib, man. Yo, some nigga, yo, who the fuck is Black, man? Some nigga talking about the ITL's cousin, man, looking for you out here. Nah, yo, Black, ITL's cousin, some nigga. Nah, son, ain't no little nigga, son. Nigga's a fucking little fucking giant, man. I had to hem that nigga up, son. Nigga came out here, yo, nigga took a swing at the kid and all that. I had to weave up on this shit, son. Word? Yeah, son, I told the nigga, yo, son, I was about to go make some fucking calls and see who the fuck, yo, nigga, you better be who the fuck you say you is, son. I was gonna kill that nigga, son, I'm telling you, alright? Son, I'm still debating, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, Despo called me with the bullshit that happened with him and Black. I told him fall back for a minute. I knew the young boy growing up. I'ma holler at him. You know what I mean? Just to hold your fucking head. Right now we ain't got time to be having beef with nigga when we got money out here to get. So we'll deal with Black later. But on the other side of town. You already know, I'm about to kick in the door, wave the 4-4. The ski mask wave, nigga.